my mom cooked beef stew one night and she asked me how it was. So I said, I mean, it's not the best I've ever had, but you know, it's okay. I just figured, you know, if it was me, I'd want to know. So I told him. But my dad, he didn't see it that way. So he paddled me and until my ass was like really sore. And like bleeding.
So you still live at home?
I mean, temporarily.
It's real.
It's real.
It's real.
It's real.
There's no scientific explanation, but old man's strength is real.